But to me, if he played on wing and just had that...
Now the Hawks somehow have tied it. How did that go in? The Lightning had control of the puck. And a pass attempt with Bishop apparently daydreaming has gone in the net, and the Blackhawks just under a minute after they fell behind her, now tied again.
Well, Matt Carle's right here. He's going to shoot this puck back in this direction. But look at the goaltender. There's Ben Bishop. Watch it. Carle's going to throw it back. He's making the pass. It goes off the heel and then right past the short side on the stick side. So whoever was the last Blackhawk to touch that puck before Carle got it will be rewarded with that goal.